Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Juris World. Today I'm going to give you the sample papers for English subject CBSE board for term 1, time 1.5 hour, marks 40. Instructions: the questions paper contains three sections. Section A, readings attempt, 14 questions. Section B, writing skills, has 12 questions. Attempt as per specific instructions for each question. C, literature, has 26 questions to attempt. All questions carry equal marks. There's no negative marking also. And section, let's see the section B first here. Today I am going to give you the writing skills and grammar section. So this person, 19. A notice is a means of communication, formal, informal, verbal or oral. A notice is a means of formal communication. So answer will be A. 20. The notice given below is incomplete. Choose the option that complete the notice appropriately. Birla Public School, West Bengal. Notice, 21st November 2021, Annual Sports Day. Our school is celebrating its annual sports day on 30th November 2021. Students are hereby informed to give their names for participation in various events to be held on the sports day. Dot dot dot. And so we have to fill this position. The events are 100 meter race, high jump, 200 meter rally, short put, gymnastics, kho-kho. Please give your names in the undersigned letters by the 25th November during the free period in the sports room. Rian Sandra, sports captain. The first gap, these games will not happen. Games of that follows. The list of the event is given below. Annuals, their celebrations are there. This answer of this, we have seen here now, the events of in various participation in various events to be held on the sports day. And after that, in the fill gap, we have to find out which will be proper. So let's see, the list of the event is given below. So these are, you can see, 100 meter race, high jump, 200 meter rally, short put, gymnastics and kho-kho. So answer will be C. The list of the events is given below. 21. 180 Rajnath Nagar, New Delhi, 10087, 22nd November 2021. The Managing Director, Research Courier Service Private Limited, Nehru Place, New Delhi, 10019. There is given two gaps. One is given X, second is given Y. This is to bring to your kind notice that I had sent some books to my brother living in Baroda via your consignment number 204 dated 25th October 2021. I regret to inform this and this. An early response will be highly appreciated. Yours sincerely, Arjun Singh. So we'll have to put this gap X and Y, and also regret for the information this and this. So let's see what will be the answer. Question: in this above given format of the official letter, the position mark X and Y stands for subject and subscription, subject and date, salutation and subject, subject and salutation. Definitely it is subject. First X position is subject and Y position is salutation. So answer will be D. This is subject. After date and address, we put subject, then salutation, isn't it? Okay, then next one, 22. Knock the snake to feel adjusted with Rikki Tikki. That's the final assault. So this is had begun in the gap or launches. Begins or has launched. Had begun or launched. None of the above. So knock the snake had begun to feel adjusted when Rikki Tikki launched the final assault. So answer will be C. Direction. See, question number 23 to 27. The space given below is incomplete. Choose the option that best completes the space appropriately. Dear audience, that's 23. I, Vinita, feel extremely happy to deliver a speech on the topic balancing academic and sports. Today is a beautiful day for playing outside, and yet many of our students and my fellow classmates will skip the chance to. So the answer will be 23. Will be what will be the answer? Good morning to all, or my warm wishes to everyone. I am delighted to receive the honor of your presence, sibling. This is definitely the starting. Dear audience, good morning to you all. I, Vinit or Vinita, feel extremely happy to deliver a speech on the topic balancing academic and sports. Today is a beautiful day for playing outside, and yet many of our students may, and my fellow classmates will, skip the chance to play this. Another round of revision of our study materials. This is done in hopes of improving their scores and having a better career, a better future. So 24, what will be the answer? Against, in contrary, in favor of, as opposed to in. Answer will be in favor of. See, in favor of another round of revision of our study materials. This is done to hopes of improving their scores and having a better career, a better future. Okay. However, in doing so, they are ignoring one very important factor that is essential for a successful future, means health. 25. Pulling away from the books to play or participate in sports for a while might suit like a huge sacrifice. It is necessary. Finding a balance between sports and academic ensures success in the future. It has been proven that our brain cannot process all the information given to it without breaks, sports, and other physical activities. So answer, what will be the answer? Although, even if, all of the above, even if, answer will be even if. 26. Help our brain process things faster, days faster. Ever heard, all work, no play makes Jake a dull boy. Focusing solely on academic leads and anxiety, distress, and depression in students suddenly put a pressure on the mental minds of the students that needs to be released. Games provided a release from all distress of studies. The answer will be ever heard, all work, no play makes a dull boy. So answer will be A. 27. Thus, health is something to be treasured. We can never regain if it lost. Hence, sports should be an integral part of the curriculum. Focusing all our energy on academic as such as crucial is can have a huge effect that can change our lives. Thanks to all our being so generous in listening to my views so attentively and patiently. So, 27. Thus, health is something to be treasured. So, answer will be. I would like to conclude that health is something to be treasured. We can never regain if it lost. So the answer will be B. 28. Choose the correct option to fill in the blanks in a given sentence. I could do very less work at the night despite less my effort. I could do very little work at night despite all my efforts. So answer will be D. 29. Can this help me? Anybody, somebody, many and everybody. Can anybody help me? Answer will be A. 30. Arrange the following words and phrases to form meaningful sentences and choose the correct options. C. Dance with Doy. Q. That C had stopped. R. When C found out. S. The board examination. So from here we'll have to frame a. We have to rearrange the words or phrases to a meaningful sentences. So let's see what will be the answer. When C found out that C had topped the board examination, C danced with Zoe. So answer will be this one. RQSP. RQSP is D. So answer will be D. Likewise, 31. Arrange the following words and phrases to form meaningful sentences and choose the correct option. To the window, violently he ran in alarm, hearing the door slams. To see if anybody just went out. So, how we will arrange this sentence? Hearing the door slam, violently he ran in alarm to see if anybody just went out to the window. So answer will be D. 32. By this time tomorrow, any desk throw space for 19 hours. Will fly, will be flying, will have flown, will have been flying. By this time tomorrow, any will have been flying through space for 19 hours. So answer will be D. So these are some samples for your term one exams CBSE question papers. This type of question may arise in your term one exam. Hope you have understood this. If you like my video, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.